Oh, so you might have seen these really famous scratchers like Griffpatch, Wolvam, and Razor TV, and a whole load more. This is how you get famous on Scratch and be like these top scratchers. So, well, as you know, I have 465 followers on my main Scratch account, not flexing or anything, and I know what Scratch is about and how to do well. So as soon as you start your scratching journey, the first thing you want to do is go and look for tutorials on YouTube and Scratch itself. Then do those tutorials and create a program with them. Play with the program, understand how the code works. Then you get used to the code, spend time with it. And once you've made a few projects, you will then go on to some average scratchers which don't have too complex code, but aren't like really, really easy, like somewhere in the between. And go understand their code, read it through, remix the projects, add your own touch. Keep doing that again and again. And then once you've got the hang of Scratch, know all the blocks and algorithms, well, then you go and study code from these more complex game creators on Scratch, such as Griffpatch, Wilvam, Razor TV. But how will this help you may be asking? Well, this will help you as it will make you a god at the program and know how to make these complex programs good, entertainable, and playable. Make use of this. Remember, make good projects by learning code from other creators. And thanks for watching this video. Click on this video for another Scratch tutorial.